honor the king of country music, Roy Acuff. With his signature song, here's Wabash Cannonball.